Okay. About like 24 hours into wipe, so I'm a little bit behind. There's gonna be some big bases. Should be enough to plop down a base. I think I'm gonna be losing the map at HP. It's cold. Yeah, I can go to Dome, get the build there, get a furnace down real quick. And then I can also go to Vendor Supermarket, Green Card, Water Treatment. That's free. Dang, my health is going down so fast. I knew this was going to be risky because I don't have clothes or band-aids or cloth to make a bag, so... If I can just make it there... don't know where this base is, so we may have to move that. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Alright. I wish I got I didn't get the stuff from the TC, which actually sucks. At least I got the base down. Yeah, TC placement was bad, I thought, so I placed it at night, though. Yeah. I really should come back with a hammer towards that and pick those up. Boonie hat. Oh, I just lagged. I guess I'll just head to dome, my man. Enough for a bonus. That's all. If I can make it back home with this. There we go. And we made it back. Makes no difference. I'll just wear the boonie hat. We got farmers. There we are. That's a bonus grab there. I had become established at this point. I had a base down and a furnace down, and soon to be a tier 1, which would lead me to taking my first monument, Sewer Branch. That should work. Just before heading to Sewer Branch, I had someone unexpectedly join me, my friend Doc. While I had planned this to be a solo rush journey, it had become a solo slash duo rush journey. My friend will be joining me through this wipe, but he will also be leaving because he had other responsibilities. Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, perfect. Yeah, I'm in this 2X. It's going pretty chill. I have a base down. I just need to about to go run the sewer.
I do, and it's kind of trash, but you can live in a faraway place and use the train systems to get the place. Yeah.
But if it's going good.
Just, when solo, when shit goes wrong, it's so annoying.
It just sucks. Helps because this is a trio server. Oh, it's not. Perfect.
By the way, a lot of you...
Nah, I gotta send you it. I was watching this one guy on TikTok, bro. He's insane. Like,
some people are so crazy. That's the people with like 9,000 hours.
Yeah, we'll definitely be able to... And we can get the... What's the name? The new skin I got. With the...
Taking a minute to load.
Alright. That's very scary. This base next to me.
You begging.
Yeah, I can. Gotta raid it. I'm like, am I raid it? Like, it's a.
Ooh, I like our build spot.
I know. There's some active players, though, around us.
That's fine.
Oh, I'm not raided. Wow.
I'm not raided. Wow.
I'm a 2x1. I really need to expand, though. I really can't. Like. You got a new double door skin, right? For metal, right?
Yeah, I haven't even seen it yet. I think it's good and nice looking.
First though, before.
Just a little bit of food.
I don't know how I want to build this base.
You want me to build it then?
Yeah.
You should.
Here, I'm just going to add an airlock and then you can decide what you want to do. I built this because, like, very last minute because...
Here, is it a 2x2? Make it into a...
I can't really, it's kind of like, just, you'll see.
I'll say, I'm almost there. It's like, I'm legit a grid.
We'll probably have to like,
300 move. Scrap.
I don't know, what's that?
I 300 scrap.
Oh, really? Nice.
Yeah.
There we go. Alright, you really? Hold on, let me...
Oh, I see, red shirt?
Yeah.
Alright, got you.
Oh, that's you.
Is this the base to the left?
Yep, it is. I'm gonna go farm because I really do want to get another base in the morning or whatever. It's turning night. I want to get as many nodes as I can before.
Anything?
I don't really care, to be honest. Skin. Fishing rod.
Oh, like, you have a blue card.
I do.
Nice.
I went to sewer and got that, so... In the morning, we'll farm some more, and then we can move.
Like, we don't... We may need... Unless, depending on how much you just brought back, yeah.
We waited out the night, and as soon as daylight hit, we began the process of moving the base over just slightly so we could have a better location. Oh, do you have a Revy?
Yeah, it's all... There's like three in the chest.
Ammo for it, too?
Mm-hmm. There still should be some in there. Oh my god.
Yeah,
there I was about to go out with 90 bullets.
Please, no. What a waste.
Oh, I put them away.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, there we go. Alright, we're actually chilling. We can go get it. We can definitely kill someone now. With Revy.
Yeah, most definitely.
We probably won't move too far.
Yeah, I don't... When I say move, I don't mean, like, move, like...
It'll just be, like, moving the base a little
bit. Yeah, I just put this base... I planned on moving anyways, because the base spot, like, I built it at...
It worked. A lot of those recently. Right next to me. Okay, I got a base spot.
Alright, I'm coming back to base with a little bit of farm.
Researching Hazzy now,
Oh,
too.
Whoa! Yeah. Why is there no door in our base?
I moved it from this base.
Oh my gosh, bro. I thought we got raided while I was farming. Like, I was just like, what? I didn't hear.
Sorry, I probably should have told you.
Let's grab everything.
Let's prioritize the TC.
I got all the TC back practically.
Right, let's go. Yeah.
I want to get a front door.
I got it right now.
Oh shit, you got that skin. Nice. Alright, let me. Oh, I need to get TC out, so that's one of them. I was wondering why I couldn't place the chest. Alright.
Can't afford the. Do you have any wood?
Yeah, I have this.
Counter? Oh my god!
Okay, this is columns. Okay. Can you upgrade this to stone?
Man, why is it doing this? Don't place our furnace just yet.
I don't even have it. So you got it.
Oh, okay. Okay.
We had plopped down our base at our final base location. We were eager to get our tier 2 down because we were behind everyone else due to our later start of this wipe. So we farm scrapped a dome and sewer and quickly got our tier 2 down. Alright, I'm gonna go dome. 4. This is like a struggle.
So, I don't know if you remember, it was one wipe, it was a really good wipe we had. We even had a shooting floor. I think it was like...
Yeah.
It was a 1x2. It was a smaller base, and we got raided.
What? There's a snowmobile on me. I need help.
Yeah, you are... very far.
Hit once. I'm 4 HP. I'm gonna die.
I'll run over. I haven't baked you any.
He's one shot. Downed. He's down.
Nice.
I downed him.
Nice. Nice.
He had a Tommy, but I might bleed out.
Oh, he had Tommy?
I bled out. Oh, there's someone else. It doesn't matter. There's a socket.
Okay. Wow. So I'm not even.
Yeah.
I was gonna go back, but.
Did you bag me in? You didn't bag me in.
Oh. I just bagged you in now. I completely forgot. I'm
You're
sorry.
You're fine. You're fine.
I don't have a fucking tool. I forget every time.
Oof. I can come over right now. I have a tool. Oh, that skin's sick. I actually love that.
Man, I forget the tool every time. That's.
Oh,
okay, you can put it in.
Yeah, sorry. There we go. Oh, wait, someone's here. Someone's here.
I heard footsteps, I was gonna say. Coming up.
Hit twice. He hit a bow.
I'm coming up.
He killed me. I hit him three times. He has any yoga? He killed me. There's just bows. Like,
I can't see.
Do you have a torch?
Oh, I found the ladder.
We don't have any, like, weapons here. We only have bows, like, and he has a revy now.
Just come with a bow. I have a revy I can drop. Horse?
Yes, he had a horse.
Maybe. He's still here. You saw me?
I'm coming.
Hit. There's one or two.
It was just one, I think.
He's stuck in fuse room.
I'm coming. You should let bait me. I'm just a bow naked.
I have water pipe with pump.
I'm running here. I am going to.
He's in there. I'm going right behind you. Just run right at him.
He down me? I'm
dead.
Nice. Just grab the loot and go.
Here's a supply signal. Okay.
Go. I'm just dead.
I'll grab the loot. Man, oh my god. He had a supply signal.
Nice. Just get out.
Some more loot I can't take.
It's fine. We can come back for it. I'm just gonna F1 kill. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Bad killed me. Sorry.
Yeah.
I was just a little confused there for a second. We need cloth too. Like, we have 11 cloth, so can you...
I'm gonna go recycle right now.
Yeah, cool.
It can jump. Yeah, it can jump super far, dude.
Oh, nice. You should craft one.
We don't have enough scrap for Tom.
Oh, we don't? So how much we need?
We're a little... Not that much. Like, 10.
And we could just go, from the red real quick. Yeah, I'll go to dome real quick. I'm gonna go to dome.
Yeah, I'm making you a python.
Oh, you're making me Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'll take the python and then go to dome. Sick. Hey, you probably want to get sulfur cooking in the furnace, by the way. I have metal flax cooking right now, but you... Just until I get another furnace when I get back. Attack Kelly starts shooting at me. It's like, bruh.
Coming straight for me. I'm gonna go visit Superstar actually.
And I think freaking Dome is in there.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, because the crates on the bottom are here, so. Normally, they use it and loot it. Wait, is there someone camping dome? There's someone camping dome.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
With the Tommy though. I just got headshot. I'm dead. Like.
Right.
Maybe I go camera. And this is where our downfall begins. From Python to almost Thompson, back to Bose. It's a rough ride. So sit.
Don't let him get up on top.
Is that where your body is?
I'm gonna grab it. I'm legit bad. Grab it.
He's here.
100%.
I heard footsteps.
Hold on. Yeah, he's looting. He's looting it right now. Run. Just get after it.
Oh, he saw me, rip. I thought he was coming down. Oof.
Yeah, there's a dead body unlooted on top of the.
I see that.
Are you behind me?
Yeah, I am.
I need help, Justin. I'm dead. Just play safe. They don't need you there. Actually, I can grab cloth.
Quiet. Combs. Did this too. I'm dead.
I'm going back with a pump.
Dang, I wish we didn't lose our Tommy.
Fuck's sakes, man. How?
I suck. I missed my shot.
Ugh, that's everything.
I know. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm back. I'm ready for, whatever you call it, if you are.
Yeah. Cause I just wanna go-
I bet you will get SMG bodies.
I don't know why those SAR kids camp, sewer. It's kind of annoying.
How are you tier 2 when still camping sewer?
That's what I'm saying, I just feel like it's like- Wouldn't you be like, going oil? Like, you know what I'm saying?
Go do something productive. We're on like, airfield. Launch site.
I feel like, yeah, like launch oil, like something like sewer's like so, like, you're not gonna get like a gun or an MP5 from a freaking.
Get more pumps from their nakeds. Like,
I don't know. Oh, park, do you. The park bar's there. It's,
Let me heal. There's the heal boxes. Two single bandies. Okay? Justin, yeah.
I see him.
Where?
On top of the building where the wheel is.
Hit once.
What does he have?
P2. I'm dead, Justin.
Where?
Fuck sakes! Where? On the side. You finished me. It's on the side of the building. Please, watch out.
What?
He's on my body. He's looting.
Dang, such a bitch. I'm probably dead. Not dead yet, but I'm probably dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
That's nice.
At this point, we had taken enough losses and lost enough guns, kits, and more. So we decided to take a break and get some food. I thought this would be good for us, because it would be a good reset for both of us.
Alright, peace. I'll be back in a bit.
We got back and we were filled with this newfound energy to really go hard, but even with this energy, our luck was persistently bad, so we decided to call it a night. Disregarding our luck, my friend had other responsibilities, so he had to leave anyways at this point in life. So I set up electricity, but I wasn't ready to give up. I wanted to keep on going, but I decided to take one more break to put one final last attempt at this wipe.
Someone just pulled up on a horse. Right, this is the first one.
Oh,
this
nice.
One's sick. Oh my god.
You talking about the furnace jump up or whatever?
Oh, look at it over here.
Sick oil. I just want to do some things. Maybe run oil. I think I have some other priorities right now. Scrap. Like, we have 7 kits. We don't have a lot. get mode sign unlocked. I don't even need a green card for one green merit, which is actually kind of nice. I just need blue. Alright, let's head to water treatment. I'm gonna check blue code anyways, to be honest. I doubt it. Someone probably ran this. But hey. Well, I'm glad I checked. There's crates. Made it back. After acquiring red card at water treatment, I had one goal. I wanted to end my story off strong by taking small oil rig. So I researched Sar and prepared to do that. On that real quick, actually. And that's a Sar. Check this out. That looks so good. Like, it looks like Venom. Like, almost. It's kind of cool. Alright. I'm headed to Fishing Village. I have like helis waiting for oil to respawn. Like, it's a pretty big risk. I don't know, we'll see how this goes. We'll just wait here till small oil rig respawns. Moyo's here. Shoot, I gotta buy a boat. Let's go. Just fine. Someone, how did someone get there so fast? Like, what? I legitimately waited for it to spawn. And someone's already there. Like, how? I might go to try to take underwater labs, because this is... I haven't taken underwater labs. I don't even think you can, like, stay on oil and camp it that way. Cause I think it, it doesn't respawn, but maybe you can. That actually kind of sucks, cause I waited, like, actually... I can get enough scrap for a diving tank. That's enough. It's okay. I like to mix it up every now and then, so we'll go take underwater labs. Buy a diving tank. Maybe some flippers. I don't know if I have enough scrap, but we'll see. I can't afford flippers. But I can't afford that, so yeah. Thank you. there. I have not taken underwater labs in a hot minute, so this is gonna be experimental. I don't even know where they're moving from, so I don't know. I think this is one. I feel like I'm gonna get lost in here. Oh, a blue card. Perfect. Crap, I don't have a fuse. So where are the scientists? I know there's scientists on here, I just... I don't know why there aren't scientists on here. It's kind of weird. Oh, a star? Okay. Someone might have ran this recently, and that's why there might not be scientists. I'm not sure, to be honest. Is that normal? I kind of wanted to fight some scientists too. Let's depot this, and then I guess I'm getting off tonight. Maybe tomorrow. And we made it back. Remnants. Okay. I might go look for some PvP before I get off. If I die, I die. If I don't, I get tips. So. What do you think? Let's see. This is probably some fun shit to get on. Where is it?
Oh! What?
I was actually gonna arrest him, but. Shoot. Oh my gosh, bro. Script it. Well, that's a good start. It's turning night soon, unfortunately. But, let's go look for some more PvP. Well, I guess I'll better call it there for the night. I didn't quite accomplish what I set to. It was a fun time. Today was a good day. And we're gonna end this day like we end all days. In my chair, with the campfire, viewing the scenery, especially with the updated campfire look. My name's Vigeta, and this was my Rust experience. Hey, what's up, fellas? I like the music. It's vibey.
Scrap.
I don't got no scrap. Hey.
Put the scrap in the boat. Put the scrap.